How you doing? Welcome back to Taekwondo Bro. Today we have a cool channel update. So this is going to be a little bit of a change. So the 3 days a week I've been posting videos, the Monday, the Wednesday, and the Friday, I'm still going to be posting the martial arts and fitness videos on those days, usually really early in the morning. And I'm going to be adding one or two Spanish videos a month. So one or two on a Tuesday. So that they'll be on Tuesday. Not messing with the other videos, this is still going up normal on their days. And also, if I happen to have like a miscellaneous type video, like for example, I filmed this really cool car show, I'm gonna put it up, those are all going up on Saturday. So any like random video that isn't really martial arts or fitness related and I just feel like putting it up, I'll put them up on a Saturday. There'll be no guarantee on how many of those I'll produce a month. Just if I kind of feel like doing it, I'll just put it up then, just to keep it organized. Yeah, so that's the new upload schedule. I usually put them up early in the morning, and I've been making a whole bunch of videos, so don't worry, I have a whole big conveyor belt just ready to explode. Thank you guys for helping me hit 350 subscribers too. I'll be doing something special, it's coming up. You'll enjoy it, trust me. But anyways, so that's it. So just to recap it quick, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday are gonna be the normal martial arts and fitness. One or two times a month, I'll have a Spanish video on Tuesday. And then Saturday will be for any random videos I happen to film. In case it's a car show, maybe I do some concert or something cool, you know, just share an experience with you guys. So like always, thank you for watching. And I really hope to see some comments, you know, if you want to see something or what you think about the new schedule or if you're excited to see any type of video, just drop them down below. And of course, interaction is always helping out the channel, helping the community grow. Because, yeah, there's 350 of you. But you don't just need to communicate with me, you can also talk to each other in the comments, it'd be pretty cool. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you're looking forward. I have a cool workout video coming out soon, and I'll be doing a new challenge for 350 subscribers. So stay tuned for that, trust me, it'd be pretty awesome.